it's a cool award. A lot of people before me, obviously great players, so it's just an honor. It's awesome that I get to share it with Chad, too. He definitely deserves it.
Jeff, what have you done next level-wise? You got an agent yet?
Yeah, I signed with an agent. It's been a pretty fun ride, actually, yeah, since being kind of done. Just, you know, I was able to go to Atlanta and meet with a couple of people. And, you know, it's just, it's a lot different. You know, you see the business aspect of the game. And, I'm just trying to get ready for the next level. I started training. So.
Who are you training with?
I'm just working out here in Lawrence. I'm going to be moving probably to LA pretty soon and start working out with the ABC and all that.
What group did you pick?
Wash. I'm going to look stupid for my arms, but after all, it starts with a W. I signed with an agent that I've known for a while since, you know, high school. And, family friends, so you know, I feel good. Darren Munchbar, so you know, I'm definitely I feel blessed. Right now.
When you started this your Kansas career, did you see it ending as like this, as being a potential first round pick?
I'd like to say yeah, of course, but no. when I first got here, you know, things were tough. I didn't expect this at all, but you know, I worked hard and got myself in the right position, and you know, I'm definitely excited to move forward.
Will you go to the combine?
Yeah, I'm probably going to go to the combine. You guys going to any of that?
I don't think so. Just final draft, probably.
Yeah.
The Kansas baseball.